The Western Railway of the Mumbai suburban network that came to a halt due to a snag in the overhead electrification system resumed after an hour on Monday. Commuters were left stranded at the station for long, resulting in chaos after the technical glitch came to notice. According to reports, technical problem in OHE circuit led to the issue, but now it has been resolved.